بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا رسول الله وبعد. Respected brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Just a very short and quick video to invite all of you to a seminar taking place on the topic of marriage this coming weekend in London at Queen Mary University on the 2nd and 3rd of February, and the following weekend in Manchester at the British Muslim Heritage Center, inshallah ta'ala. This seminar has been arranged and organized by Ibrahim College in London. Many teachers will be teaching. I'll be there, inshallah, Sheikh Shams al-Duha from Ibrahim College, Sheikh Abu al-Aliya, Imam Abdullah Hassan, and many others. So there's just a few days left. Those of you who have not registered, I really urge you to register, inshallah. It's going to be a very exciting, a very beneficial seminar. Many different topics will be covered by the various teachers, topics such as the differences between men and women, the role of the husband, role of the wife, qualities to look for in a potential spouse, issues to do with how to deal with family, with in-laws, divorce issues, and many other issues, inshallah ta'ala, hopefully. So really, I take this opportunity to invite all of you, if you can make it. If you want more details on this, also there will be a book launch. I have a book which I've compiled, 40 hadiths on the topic of marriage. So this book, inshallah, will be launched. So if you want more details, they are available at the Ibrahim College website, which is ibrahimcollege.org.uk. Jazakallah khair, inshallah, hopefully see you there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.